Got it.
Are you recording? Are you recording?
Yep.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Right on the ground at all times. Four body parts only on the ground at one time.
Debbie!
As long as there are only four body parts on the ground at one time.
We're having a problem.
You're doing that, Clarence.
One trip.
What do you have to do?
They've got to get from here to here, seven of them with four body parts on the ground at one time.
Always?
Just four body parts on the ground at one time.
Thank you.
Cody, get on Tower's back. Malin, get on Hill's. Wait,
this is going to be so funny.
Come on, get ready.
You gotta go together. You guys help me out. See if they do it right, okay?
Quick, get ready to hop. I'm saving my energy.
What does this count?
Now, if they used their elbows and knees, they could do it. Did you hear me?
Their elbows and their knees.
Yeah, four parts.
Go and help them figure out how to do this. I'm very with
you. You can only have four body parts hit the ground toes with your whole team. Whether it's one person's four legs. Wait,
make sure I have someone three of there. Go!
We're gonna walk on until we're a
bigger
hey, can we put pressure on the team?
Wait,
this one, two, three. Shia's gonna choke you. I'm afraid we can go. Wait, get up here to the cone. Get up here to the cone.
Time out. You're
like connected. All right, now we
got to hop. Let the whole two
people in. Eli. We gotta hop on one leg.
One, two,
yeah. Hop.
Well, they're making them up.
Oh,
Well, if they would listen to me, get on all fours, your elbows and your knees, and carry some of them across. But they didn't listen to me. So.
That's body parts.
That's four body parts, and everybody else would have to be stacked on top of them. I don't think any of them are that strong.
Yeah. Oh, how funny. Look at this. Oh, that was cute. That's kind of where I was thinking along those lines.
I can't help it.
It
just seems like
you're
on your phone.
Jake, Caleb's brother and friend. Oh, this dropped on the ground. And yeah.
What?
There's no rule saying you can't.
I can carry it.
I said you are close.
Oh, that's awesome.
I say we go and get a bunch of water.
What are you guys doing?
Put some baby water on across our butts.
Try it, let me go!
Isaac, don't use all our plates. We need the.
You don't have to.
Really?
Yeah, hey, go get some tape! Isaac, get back here! Get some tape! I hate
piggybacks. Oh. They're going to use plates for not letting the feet touch the ground. That is just crazy.
They need to hurry up. We can't brush it. He wants some time.
Y'all might want to move. So did y'all win?
Out.
Not yet.
Okay, we're all going to
cross. Oh,
we can do that. You need to hop backwards.
Backwards.
I want to hear you. Let me down. Me down.
Yo, so tell me the plan.
Go. Y'all don't have. Could you get any more off?
Okay.
I have an idea.
Look at it. We can
we can try.
My arms are getting tired.
This will work. And then they can carry.
It's like this. We're holding. Stagger.
All right. You get first.
Wait, no. Let her get first.
It's gonna work.
We're hopping. All four of us. Okay, let's go. Go.
How much does it get on there?
Just jump.
Drop it right on your back.
Lay it on your back. Go.
Boys, am I can I go?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Go! Today!
Anytime now.
Wait, I have an idea. What if I sit there and then lay back?
Yeah.
Is that a good idea?
Turn your control slam.
We got you. Put your hands on
the floor. I want to be up your
butt. I can't do it.
Oh, we can just get on.
Oh, you really need the entire time.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you're not getting my shoulders. I'm not coordinated.
I'm scared.
Gosh, I want to do
okay, can we get